happy Vlogtober day 2. Yes, it's really dark in here. Micah hasn't opened any of the blinds. It's about 11:58 in the morning. We've been out for about 2 hours, but I've been really hard at work getting Vlogtober day 1 up for you guys. Actually, I decided to do it a different way. So instead of uploading it on the same day, just because, you know, so much stuff happens in the evening that maybe we won't have time to sit down and edit it, that the next day, that day before video will be up. So for instance, Vlogtober day 1 is going to be up during the day of Vlogtober day 2. While we're filming Vlogtober day 2, it'll be going up on Vlogtober day 3, if that makes sense. So yeah, I'm going to turn the camera around and show you guys what I'm doing. So I made the thumbnail for Vlogtober day 1, and then now I'm just writing about the video and stuff like that. This took a long time to upload and to edit and to render. It might not look like it because there's not a lot of like edits in the videos itself, but you know, cropping, cutting, taking off, putting on is kind of hard. Now in this clip there was a post of my blog, but it messed up, so I still left it in there because I still talk about it. I'm going to leave a link to my blog in the description, so make sure you go check it out. But yeah, I'm currently working on the laptop trying to get this up for you guys. So once it's up, you guys will know. You guys will see this today while we're filming Vlogtober Day 2. So peace. So I made it easier for you guys to follow us on our social media. So this link tree, this link has all of our social medias in there for you guys to follow and check out. I made it super easy for you guys that way. Instead of listing everything, it's just one individual link. So do make sure you guys go and check out that link. And yeah, so it's going to upload in a matter of like 10 minutes. So peace guys for now. Hey guys, so Vlogtober day 1 is up now. You guys will be seeing this in Vlogtober day 2's video. I uploaded it everywhere, so I shared it everywhere, so you guys should have got the notifications. These are still private videos that there's like sneak peeks here for you guys. There's like 4 private videos, but what better way to not start October than to have a first video? So yeah, go make sure to like, follow, and subscribe if you haven't already for more Vlogtober videos. Hey guys, I'm just eating my leftover sub from yesterday. It's just got turkey and cheese, and I'm using mayonnaise. And for my chips, my barbecue Lay's. That is what I'm eating for lunch. It is 1 o'clock. Today's going to be a good day because Micah's dad is actually bringing the bed today, which is a good thing because we definitely need it. And I know my hair is a mess. I just woke up about 3 hours ago. I'm going to get ready for the day, fix my hair and everything, but I needed to eat lunch. And I'm watching YouTube, catching up on Throne of Pages. I recently found her channel and I'm obsessed with her. So I'm binge watching all her videos and trying to catch up. So yeah, peace for now. I'm going to go eat my sub and finish watching YouTube. Hey guys, so I was going to take a shower right now and clean my hair, but Micah told me about a big spot in my back of my head where he missed the hair dye last time, and so I had to get 2 more hair dyes, and so they should be here within 30 minutes, and then he's gonna help me re-dye my hair. And then, guys, this is such a self-conscious thing of me. I have PCOS. If you don't know what that is, you could research it, but I got diagnosed with it about 2 or 3 years ago when I went to see my OBGYN for the first time to talk about future babies and everything, and also of a problem that I was having. And she says more than likely I have PCOS. They still want to do other tests to determine it, but I've always gotten this for the last couple of years. And I had an electric razor, like one of these facial razors for women, and the puppy got a hold of it, so he ended up breaking it, and I had to buy something different. They're like actual blades on a, I guess you would say, like on a thing, and you just rub it against your face. I'm gonna research on YouTube how to use it, because there was a girl with a hefty cut over here on Amazon, because I was gonna buy a pack from Amazon, but I'm like, I don't really know, because the reviews weren't that good and I wanted to purchase it from somewhere else. So yeah, that is what we are currently doing and why I haven't gotten up to take a shower, but I have been productive. I've been working on my blog. I'm actually, like, preloading it, so that way when Monday comes around, I could just put it up in the morning. I think I might start doing that and do it, like, 2 days before, and then just have it prepared to go up. It's gonna be chapter 3 of my book, and then possibly next Friday I'll do something else. But yeah, peace for now, and I'll show you guys the little haul that I got when it gets here. So here is the haul. So these are the razors I got. I just got them in pastel colors. And then they didn't have the actual one I used before, but it's still blue but black. So yeah, we're just going to add this to my hair. And I got two boxes and then these. So the bed got delivered. And we're like way off the ground now. There's actually a underboard. How you like it, Kush? How you like it? How you like it? You love it? It's doggy approved. But yeah, that's the bed and that's our coffee area over there. Peace. Hey guys, Mika's over there.
Hi everyone, I'm actually gonna purchase the one app, it's an app for streaming, Streamlabs OBS. You guys will actually know when I work a lot more with it. And if you guys are interested, go check that video when I actually do learn how to use it.
Yep. And the bed is really comfy, you guys. I'm so happy with it so far. We really need to get off the ground because it's been hurting my leg to have to, like, put pressure onto that leg to get off of the bed. So it's much easier for me to get up and down. But yeah. And also, what is that?
I mean, that's, scans.
And another exciting thing is going to happen. One of these days, Mika's going to walk downtown for us. And he's going to make a trip to GameStop and Michael's for me. I don't know when that's going to be. It's up to him how his feet feels, if he still wants to do that or not. But yeah, that will be a video coming soon. Because when he walks over there, he likes the vlog. Would you still like to do that or no?
Yeah, actually, there's a little like inside joke between all of us. So we always say, like, that's including my mom, Shawna, me, and stuff like that. So like, Shawna's home is Michael's, and, well, back in the day, it was TJ Maxx.
Mm-hmm.
But then, actually, we stopped going because of some problems that I have. So that's hers, but hers is more like Michael's because of planner stuff, and me is more like game stuff, and so I love video games. My mom, I don't know, like hers is like more like of a pizza place that we have over here called the Aunt's. So yeah, and then my dad's is Home Depot.
Yeah, so I don't know though. I'm not gonna pressure him. He can go whenever he wants. I'm just struggling here trying to figure out when we can get groceries delivered because we usually use Walmart grocery delivery. You guys see in a lot of our grocery hauls it's mostly Walmart, and that's only because they have a certain way of paying that we can pay with, but Instacart's not allowing it, and I don't really want to use my debit card because I still have to purchase his stuff, and I'm buying some books, which I'm going to do a book haul when they come in, but I'm going to be getting Mika a webcam for us, and he's buying that stream OBS thing for the computer, so, yeah, and then Mr. Cushy is just over here.
And just to let you guys know, this helps with social media, and so I'm going to try to actually make the Facebook look a lot decenter. Like, not saying that it's not decent and stuff like that, but like we want to like change it a little bit and stuff like that, and make our social media look professional.
Yep. So that is currently what we're up to. I don't know when Micah will do my hair for me, but I'm not going to wash it until he does it for me, because that's what it says on the box. But I hope he does it soon, because I haven't washed my hair in a couple days. I usually only wash my hair like 2 times a week. I should say 3 times a week. I've tried 2 times a week, but I really don't like the feeling. So I usually do 3 times a week for my hair. What?
Because she just went under the bed and he hit his head.
Poor guy. So yeah, and I heard it's a lot healthier for your hair. I use dry shampoo and stuff like that, but I would prefer to dye it and then wash it and then, you know. But anyways, I'm gonna jump off of here for now. That's currently what we're up to and what we're doing. I'm not gonna show you guys the books until they come in, because that's gonna be a part of the Vlogtober video. And yeah, so peace for now, guys. Hey guys, so I hope that doesn't give me copyright, but I wanted to jump on here and let you guys know that Micah and I weren't able to get Halloween decorations at the moment, correctamundo, but we will be getting Halloween decorations soon. But we had to get groceries, we had to get house needs, and we got Mr. Kush some more stuff. But how are you feeling over there? Do you like Streamlabs?
It's a little bit complicated since it's something new to me, but I'm actually looking on YouTube for the guy that I watch. He's a colored guy and stuff like that. His name is Gil Laville, or Level. I think it's Level, but probably say Laville. And he shows you how you're doing and stuff like that. Yeah, I like it.
That's good. And I already purchased my books, which Micah doesn't know what I got, because I'm going to make it a surprise for him. But, yeah. So tomorrow, Micah just said that he will walk. He said he wanted to. Yep. And he could vlog while he walks. He just won't show you guys the street names and stuff for privacy reasons. But, yeah. How are you feeling over there?
I don't know. For some reason, my feet are not hurting like other times.
Oh, yeah. It could be what I have, because I only feel it when I walk.
I'm knocking. Oops. I'm knocking on wood. Sorry, guys. I'm knocking on wood and he barks.
He woke him up. I was trying to show you guys how cute he was looking. But anyways, I think we're going to end the vlog in a little bit. I'll show you guys. Hey. Hey. Look over here. Are you a teepee baby? Are you a sheepy boy? So yeah, we're definitely going to end the vlog now. We didn't really get much done today. Well, we got the bed, but I know there was a bunch of stuff that I wanted to do that I didn't get to do. But yeah, how are you feeling about Vlogtober Day 2?
Really? Actually, I haven't actually vlogged a lot today. And that's because I was busy. I've been busy all day. Which I wish I would have recorded and stuff like that. But, a lot of things were cleaning, and some food was gross. So I didn't want to actually show that and stuff like that. The bed, I'm going to have to help and then put it back, because it took apart, I put it back on.
Yep. So we'll catch you guys tomorrow then for more of an exciting vlog, because like I said, Micah decided he would walk for us. He's going to stop by Michael's for me, and he's also going to stop at GameStop for him. So, yeah, any other things you want to add to that?
Well, I'm going to try to see if we have if they have Dead by Daylight, because it's Halloween, so why not actually get something scary?
I'm going to try to convince them, too, to look for Harry Potter.
Yeah.
A Lego game.
Yeah, I just wonder what kind of games, because you're like always looking online. Oh yeah, that game looks cool, but then GameStop don't have it, or Walmart, or whatever.
We'll check it out.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Well, good night for now. This is the end of Vlogtober Day 2. Like I said, tomorrow's going to be more funner because Micah's going to walk for us. And then Monday's video is actually going to be our huge Walmart haul. We're going to show you everything we got. We got a lot of healthy and some unhealthy stuff. Mostly because Micah asked for some bread for his coffee. But
yeah, I'm trying to little by little get off of the bad stuff.
It takes time, guys. So yeah, we love you guys so much. Thank you guys for being here and supporting us. And yeah, like I said, tomorrow's going to be a funner vlog. And then Vlogtober Day 4 is going to be a huge Walmart haul.
Aren't you, like, going to correct Shawna? I'm not going to walk. I'm going to use the bike.
Oh yeah, sorry. He's going to use the bike. Well, that's even better because he'll get there faster. But he won't be able to vlog while he's riding on the bike, just for safety purposes. But he will vlog when he reaches the stores.
Yeah.
All right. Peace, guys. Good night.